Chatex users ask US Treasury to release crypto frozen by sanctions specific license. When Ekaterina Abreu awakened on November 9th at 5 a.m. in her Russian home, she grabbed her phone and checked her cryptocurrency saving. Her account in the Chatex app she used to buy and store crypto looked weird. The balance of her XRP holdings was concealed. Chatex co-founder Vladislav Bulatnikov told CoinDesk that a lawyer advised the company that because of the sanctions, the exchange should not touch any of its funds. But he recommended that she apply for the so-called specific license for the release of blocked funds, a special procedure designed for innocent parties to get their funds back from sanctioned accounts. An acquaintance told her there was a Telegram group of Chatex users discussing what to do after their money ended up in a virtual limbo created by the way US sanctions, the crypto custody market, and evolving cryptocurrency regulations work. Benjamin Hutton, counsel at the law firm Buckley LLP, says Chatex users won't have an easy time retrieving their crypto from the frozen wallets, particularly because of Chatex ties to Suex, which OFAC believes is involved in ransomware money laundering.